Are you serious? Are you serious? Guys, okay, so the Palestinians have just given President Trump 45 days to support a two-state solution. What? I thought that was over with. Okay, here we go. But President Abbas of the Palestinian Authority is setting a precondition for talks. The Palestinian Authority will give the U.S. negotiating team 45 days, even though they're arriving this week in the Middle East. And oh, by the way, Jared Kushner's meeting with Egypt canceled. He's sitting in Cairo getting ready to go meet the president of Egypt canceled because Trump has decided to cut Egypt $300 million in financial aid. That didn't go over very well. Now, the Palestinian Authority chairman, Mahmoud Abbas, is telling Jared Kushner, yeah, come on over, let's meet today in Ramallah. But you need to know that it's going to be you have 45 days to change your way of thinking. We want a two-state solution going back to the pre-1967 borders, or we're not even going to sit down and talk about peace. So, folks, we're miles apart, okay, miles apart about a Middle East peace agreement that President Trump is trying to broker. It's not looking good, unless there's a lot more leverage being used out there that we're not aware of, okay? So don't miss today's live broadcast. We'll talk about it. Will there be peace in the Middle East, or will the beast be in the Middle East? The beast. What? See you guys at 12 noon Eastern at my website at www.publiclyprophecy.com. New live stream and right here on this YouTube channel. And get the tea.com if you're thirsty.